high samplers and MPCs, which delivered very unique sound. All of that, like, all that early stuff was super dope. Like, it had a unique swing to it. Everybody had their own style. Everyone had their own unique identity. And I think at that time, we were all feeling the same thing from, like, a social standpoint.